Bushfires in Western Australia are present all of the time, and having the ability to detect where the fires are, and importantly where they might spread to, will greatly benefit the fire and emergency services of WA.
In extreme fires, we really can't fight them. What we can do is advise people to evacuate and evacuate early.
With the help of the Australian Government's Digital Regions Initiative, Landgate and the University of Western Australia have come together to create a new computer technology called Aurora that can rapidly simulate and predict where a bushfire will go within minutes.
The idea is to replicate as accurately as possible a physical bushfire.
Jeff, can you run a simulation commencing about here, across to here, and see what's going to happen for the next 12 hours?
That then allows us to predict where a bushfire is going. So if we know where a bushfire currently is, we know where the fire perimeter is, we know what the weather conditions are forecast to be, and we know what the fuel loads and the topography are, we can then predict very, very rapidly where the fire front will be in an hour's time, 2 hours, and so on.
That is the predicted outcome if we were to burn that fire at that time.
Okay. The initial benefit will be at the planning level in part of the incident management team who works with the planning officer. They have to sit down and manually work out the fire prediction, so they work out the rate of spread of the fire, then they plot that manually onto a map, which then works out what parts of our community are going to be impacted or not from a fire. The beauty about this system is that what might take half an hour or an hour to do if it's a complex fire can be done in minutes. And you can run a whole series of different scenarios applying different tactics and strategies to determine which is going to give you the optimum outcome, and it will do it automatically for you. There are huge areas in WA that make it difficult to do it manually in doing the analysis. So by having this tool, we'll be able to do it quickly, accurately, and it will be tremendous.
The Aurora system now takes Firewatch to another level. It allows fire managers to see not only where the current fire hotspots are, but now it allows them to actually see where the fire is predicted to go in the next 24 hours. So what we're looking at is the fire hotspots mapped from satellite data. As an example of what the system can currently do, if we zoom down, we're looking at the fire hotspots as mapped from the satellite data over the last 12 hours. There's a series of fire hotspots, as you can see here in the red dots. What the Aurora system now allows us to do is predict where the fire is likely to spread from these satellite-derived fire hotspots. So government emergency management people who have access to mapping software can get a stream of the Aurora output directly into their mapping systems. They can also online run the simulations themselves, so they can actually put in a series of fire hotspots, a controlled set of weather conditions, and then run the simulation based on a certain scenario that they may wish to test. It is very much groundbreaking technology, and it's really been a good partnership between University of Western Australia, FISA, and Landgate.
No one else has this, as far as I'm aware, across the world. This is top-notch research that's going to be applied operationally to make things significantly better. Without the Digital Regional Initiative funding, there's no way this project would have actually got off the ground and been able to employ the people with the skills and expertise that it has been able to employ.